come on, like, this is gonna be horrible. That's why I'm only playing a little bit, because. Why am I doing this? My brain went blank. Oh, good gracious me, I'm dumb. You guys are awesome. Alright, let me change some stuff. Or Christmas break at night and it's snowing, you hear a bunch of kids going door to door caroling. This is what you hear. No lyrics, just this. Gotta do this for games. It's just insane. Like, we ain't had to do all this back then. We just played the game and called it it. Why am I doing this? This game. Brilliant, I tell you, brilliant. why? Loud and loud, loud, why? Why am I doing this? I don't know.
Oh, don't this look, you know, familiar from the playthrough? Now I know what this is. Fix my chair so I can.
A lot of explaining to do, Lucy. I'm telling you. That's what they are. They need their Lucy, and they got a lot of explaining to do for this game. What caused you to come out of TV? I'm not mistaken. Find them fuzzy looking thingies. There's a block from. I know you don't need it, but. It's sort of like a. Looking like a fuzzy.
Nope.
Somewhere. Because somebody actually had to go back. I'm sorry, what's that? Body that should not be in those. I think I know one location of where one is at that's hidden. Is that a squid? Like, what is, that's the nicest thing I can say, because I feel like it's not. And there's bear traps here, right? Oh gosh. I don't want to have to play this again to get those fuzzies. That's what their name is. Their name is the fuzzies. I swear he came. Like, I have to select a level and then play it. I'm not doing that. So I can get everything. Alright, give me one moment. Turn on the ceiling fan, it's hot. right.
Hopefully it gets a little cooler. Because it's just, it's warm and not it.
Feel like I didn't just play Little Nightmares 1 just like a few minutes ago. This is about to be a whole lot worse. Come on, like, why? Like, at least, like, say that you're not supposed to say, like, oh, look, a bunch of dead bodies. Let's not talk about the reason why. That is so disgusting. Let's not talk about, you know, this be a mystery. And these look like adults. These aren't kids, these are adults. Like, who's doing this? Like, making this story up. Who decided they wanted to make this? I can say this. They made the character a little bit taller. I'm not going that way. It's like he's sitting there really capturing any and everything. What's wrong with the people in this effed up world? What is this? Oh, okay. Thanks. I'm not touching it either. So, what she originally, this is prior, so you think prior, right? I'm just thinking right now. You think prior, this part is prior to Nightmares 1. So, this already had the see an eye thing, and then what, she just used it for her own? But then when you think about it, it's not like he's really gone, because he can't. Like, from what you see at the end, anyway. So they're basically. Yeah, I was. I clicked the wrong button too. So what they now what even more about? Now they. Changed. Like, now you're going back and now you're a whole lot more angry. More power. Any fuzzy? She ain't died from that. I was more worried about that. Yo, put some shoes on my feet. Stop coming out here barefoot like that. Thank you. actually, I wanted to check something. Multiple things that could be there, and I feel like it's all D, all the above. Ugh, I have to not do that. Oh, wait, that works. No, it don't. Like this stuff, like this. I did it fine the first time. All right, here we go. To the point, the game's like, I will put a little hint up there for you if you get confused. Nah, I ain't confused. When I remember in a playthrough, something told me, look down real quick, isn't it something over here? Like, is that a- oh my god, that's a- Did anybody realize- I saw the shovel, right? And I said, please don't tell me if they were buried. Or somebody they know was buried here, because aren't the kids like just taken and their residue of whatever this is? Cause those look like adult. That don't look like child. Oh my god, like what are we doing? Like did a child come and bury a parent? Because, aren't they just snatched? Because, so far in this area, all we see is a bunch of adults. How did his tall Slenderman's like self even get? Why am I laying this? Why? That's what I'm saying. Just make up three. Do something. It could be a... Put the stories together. At least we should owe some people, a whole bunch of people. I'm not gonna sit here and keep coming up with theories. I feel like some of them are right, and then the rest you just won't tell us what's going on. Like, you made up this game. You made up this game. It's BS. Isn't there traps here? Traps. Yeah, I just need you somewhere close to me. So now I got to worry about traps and everything else. Like, come on, man. What is he doing? Are you telling me I need that down? Gotcha. So let me go to my death. I don't even know where the... Is it that one? Boy!
I thought that was going to swing down. That's, okay. That still is horrible. And then you got to sit there and wait for somebody to come get you. And you already know who that somebody is. Sickening. Sickening to think. But come on. Anytime there's flies, you already know that means things die. Isn't there traps? Y'all, I see one right there. I don't want to go here. Okay, the trap right there, too. I'm not going where there's a bunch of leaves. I watch Looney Tunes. Isn't there more? Get me out of here. Like, oh my god, that's so messed up. They really put... Real. Most effed up world. One of the most. Ha! Ha 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 ha! Oh, y'all prideful. Y'all are so mean. I can't believe you're doing this. Pick that up. Yeah. Yo. What am I supposed to do? Y'all just start swinging everywhere because you don't know where there's a trap at. Ain't that just me? Get your. I can kind of see him. Like, there's one right there. Y'all got pine cones. Why? Like, game is messed up. This game is so messed up. That actually scared me. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Stop. So this game's effed up. This game's effed up. I want the world to know that this game's effed up. I see the claw right there. I see the claw. Like, I see the claw. It's towards the log. Like, if I slip off, if that's it. I'm gonna die. It's right there on the side. That would be his right. Right there. Smack dead in center. Ooh, he looked back. This is just the beginning of the game. Oh my god, it's just so eerily quiet. I'm about to go to the house from Biohazard. Look at this.
forgot his name. Scrapper, Scrape, something like that. Told me the name of Louis Longarm is actually Roger. I was like, I didn't look at his name tag. I had no idea. Biohazard. Right here. I watched some of it. I couldn't even watch the whole thing. Because I just found it very grotesque. Nah. First of all, it just don't look like it was cooked to ever taste delicious. What's in the box? Never know, it might be something in there. Oh my god, this is gross. Look, that's still hot? The fire's on? I'll push that right off. Knock everything else off. Why are they capturing you to begin with? Oh, she's down there. Alright, we're gonna leave her. Why are they trying? Like, why? That's the real question. The real question is, why are they capturing you? Is that a hat? It's not a setup. I'm sorry, I'm used to setups. No offense, I get tired of not looking at faces. Even though the way they made y'all is creepy, because y'all eyes are dark. Yeah, that just... But this is the type of outfit you need. So by hunting you, you need to be on a hunt too. I don't remember dust ever looking like that. Oh my lord. There's no excuse of why you couldn't make that. I need to come up with a name for him. I'll call you Lucas. Wait. Just give me a Lucas. Steven? Nah, give me more of a Lucas feel. reach today. I don't know, but this game's crazy.
That's so creepy. Don't ever, as a sign of friendship, romance, anything, don't you ever, ever, ever buy me that. She could just stay in here. This is insane. This kid can do that. But, you know, Stephanie couldn't do nothing but eat. Cause havoc. Why are you in there? Not like T ain't gonna try to do something to her, but how long she been in there? It's Johnny! Look at the wall. Hey, you're just as dirty as me. You look like a girl boy version of myself. Get your sight. She can stay hidden, stay lost. She's here 3 weeks with me. Other people in here? Makes you wonder. Was it two other people? Did you just draw that? Because that's 5, 10, 15, 20. Look, turn to a gnome. Look at this. Somebody got X'd out, right? They turned to a gnome. Did she do that to them? 5, 10, 15, 20. Nope, wait, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 50, 50, 50. I'm just saying. Look, the tower. There's a bunch of creepity creepities. Nothing up ahead that I need. Okie dokie, 10. Can I jump on you? That's being good. Look, I'm just. Look, I suffered in the last game. Hey! Hey, my character. Yeah. Lucas, what you doing? I know this is a bad idea, but. Dust particles look like when you open up a present and it just got a bunch of confetti. Oh gosh. He was not making no noise before when that door was sure was locked, wasn't it? I gotta worry about a whole shot. I don't know how I feel about that. Like, we got shooting range where I'm from. But they try to construct them a happy family. Were they ever a happy anything? This is insane. Sane in the memory. Just gotta go. But yeah, can we not? Like, ew. Just a whole moldy green. Like, I gotta eat soon. Like, real soon, after the stream's done, and I'm looking at this, I'm not. I'm not doing that. You seem like you got it. Alright, well, I'll catch you later, Steph. There's a whole bucket.
Oh, you seem like you cannot reach it. Do you need any help? Yo, you just look like a whole ragamuffin. Oh, now you want help. Call me over. What's wrong with you? Why are you in here? Why are they capturing you? What you do, huh? That looked like it's a long shirt. I'm sorry. You just know. You never know. Doors open up in this place. No, it is dusty. That it just dusty. Alright, come on, Steph. You and Lucas can go push it together. Oh, there's a key up there. It's a whole key. Okay, so it's a pulley system. Gotcha, gotcha. We are missing a vital element to pull that. Awesome sauce. Why? Oh, you just really hoist it. I'm not even hoist. Look, I was trying to call back. Actually a two-player game and it's really not. Yo! Yo! Broken mirror, so somebody didn't like the way they looked. It's giving me, this is also another way. That wouldn't be there for no reason. You can see by the scratch, the scuff marks. Why am I here? Why am I playing this? This looks so wrong. Like, yeah, I don't like the, Hey, I'm gonna just take this from your cold and dying, prying hands? No? Okay. No? Okay. Stephanie gonna have to, help Lucas out, because I don't know what to do. stuff. I don't know if that person's like alive or not, or are they ever really alive? I'm not sure. But yeah, I don't know if we can get that. I'm gonna need to get it. What am I gonna do? Not get it? Because it's actually my time to go, and I'm hungry. Over there, Steph, so Lucas can get a boost. Oi! Like, I wasn't even trying to get up there. I didn't even. This is so dirty. So dirty. How would you feel if I jumped on your on you? I need that. She was real to begin with. She was all a dream. Direction thing, but pull you if I pull in a different direction, would it come out? Like, yeah, that's the least you can do. Is there any gnomies? Go over there. Oh, so once your job description is done, you don't... Get yourself over there. I was trying to look cool. Sorry, Lucas. Try again. All right, come on, Steph. I do not want to do this. It's so eerily quiet. It's just creepy. Yo. I didn't know another. I was trying to figure out how I was going to get down. Open. Oh, she's standing right there. Well, we're handing the bit of the table. Look at this. Come on, dude. Just let that go. Yeah. Look, I ain't that good. All right.
jokey joke head head. Oh my. All types of animal skins. Like, look at this. Like, you have a problem. Yo, this is the part, isn't it? Oh, they saved right there. Your breath is just beyond furious. Your nose is furious with how hot your breath is. Why am I doing this? I need to go eat. It's past my eat time. Something not. That's not what people of colored skin do. We wait until they go. Yeah. Right on par with on par with the creepy Japanese thing. Well, stuff is it. Don't he try to shoot in there too? Like, yo, this is not, you playing it is not the same as like watching. It's, yeah.
horrifying. Like, that kids gotta deal with this. And he's not too far from here. Alright, come on. Steph, where you at? So you can go. Yeah, that's a long drop, so you better not fall, princess. Jump a faith. Isn't there? Why am I doing this? Like, I need somebody to make me comprehend my life decisions right now. This ain't it. What a hat. Six, I got your hat. Oh my god, that's a... That is a dead kid. Get me out of here. Just get me out of here. And we're in a burial plot of hell. Disgusted. Jason Voorhees in the bed. Why? I keep asking myself why, and I don't know. Gross. Yo, this is just sickening. Thank you. Somebody went back into that. Thanks a lot, Stephanie. Oh, you need help? For our death? And I felt the controller, but like, I'm sorry, I'm talking, I will take my last breath, literally. You ain't gotta tell me once. You ain't gotta say nothing. As soon as I saw that, I already know what we doing. Look, fair prey, right? Exactly. No remorse. I know they ain't gonna show that. I already know. Fine with me. I wish we could take that with us. Got a little mini one. What was that? That bad than a crow. Yeah, y'all gonna have to wash up by the sea. By the show. Do something. Dump, like. Is there a little creepy thing in here? No creepy thing in here. Yeah, wash your feet off real quick. Wash your feet. Yeah, get that good. Let's wait for that next wave to hit come in. Y'all dirty. You, Steph, you've been dirty for a minute. You need to, yeah. You keep coughing and stuff. Oh, I thought she was going to push. Alright. Stephanie, stop playing with me. Girl, yeah, stop acting like that's not what you're trying to do. Alright, that was my first part time of playing this. I did not it once, right? No, I did. The guy shot slide through the, as I always in the, yeah, in the trunk hole. No, cause that's awesome. Yeah, wipe your hands. Wow. It's not like the place where they're going is that far from here. Like, it's a lot more. Just some, like, questions that you normally ask. Like, what are they going to do now? Because she twice as powerful and he just as vengeful. So what are they gonna do? Like, and he was already mind controlling since then. That person right that was in that house that he shot, he was up to no good. Period. Like, period. He was already doing shady, shiesty stuff with animals and with humans. Like, there's literally humans was trapped. A little boy with a hat inside of the trap. It's not like he tried to let them go or anything. Trapped them inside the house with Stephanie. And whoever was got turned into a gnome. Did she do it? Or that's what it, that was in the on the wall was an X. And of a person and right next to the gnome. It's time for me to eat. This is Little Nightmares Part 2. When you come back, I'll get that little creepy thing over there. Little snack children that got snatched up by the Amityville Horror Man, Slender Man, sitting there using TVs. This is insane what I saw. Like, to actually see, like, you see it when somebody play. But I don't think you fully pay attention. I think you pay attention a little bit more than the actual person that's playing. But the fact that up close, it's children that are not alive and adults that are being buried and captured and don't even care. They just, groups of them. Like, this game is messed up. People that made this game just that's messed up coming up with this. What was you thinking when you made this? Like, how did you come up with the story and then pitch the idea to people? Like, hey, so I got this story. And then when I heard what you said, like, I want to see how the room just looked at the person was like, yo, yeah, that's a good idea, or just horrified. Like, I don't know. I feel like you're really demented to have to come up with this. Like, I can get some dark ideas. This? Go back on the door. He ain't alive no more. So you can go back over there. He ain't alive no more. He gone. Yeah, like, why are we not over back there? We could find some type of, we could make a hut. We could gather what left the food and animals that he did not destroy. I am going to call it here. Thank you so much for watching. And those that be watching once I upload this to YouTube. And I do this one in the video I did yesterday. I'm not sure if I'm streaming tomorrow. I'm supposed to be off. But you never know. We'll see. I probably use all that time to finish putting descriptions and stuff in the videos. This has been GeminiAnonymous. Thank you for joining me for finishing Little Nightmares 1. A little bit of Pac-Man while we wait for this to download, and Little Nightmares 2, the beginning of what started hell on earth. Have a wonderful afternoon, morning, night, and evening, depending on what part of the world that you are in. I will catch you guys later for another stream and another upload. Until then, cutting this off. I did my upload service. I'm out. Thank you and have a great day.